Dylan Farrow has given her first television interview about her claims she was molested by her adoptive father Woody Allen, insisting she is telling the truth. Dylan, the adopted daughter of Allen's actress ex Mia Farrow, first went public with her allegations in 2014. While Allen has consistently denied her claims, Dylan has never given up in her bid to prove the director's alleged guilt, and recently started to take aim at actors who have worked with her estranged father. She sat down for an interview with CBS This Morning on Monday, 15 Jan 18, and her discussion with show co-host Gail King is set to air on Thursday. However, CBS released a preview of the interview on Wednesday, in which Dylan stressed the validity of her allegations. "I am credible and I am telling the truth, and I think it's important that people realize that one victim, one accuser, matters. And that they are enough to change things," she said. Dylan's interview comes after Timothy Chalamet and Rebecca Hall, who both star in the director's upcoming film A Rainy Day in New York, publicly announced their intention to donate their salaries from the movie to the Time's Up movement, which helps victims of abuse and harassment seek justice, while Timothy has also split his between two other charities as well. Selena Gomez also starred in the film, but has yet to make any public statement about working with Allen. However, a source close to the singer stated that she has in fact also donated to the Time's Up movement, and has given significantly more than she was paid for A Rainy Day in New York. Selena made a significant donation anonymously to Time's Up that far exceeded her salary for the film, the insider told People.com. The report about Selena's generosity comes just a day after her mom Mandy Tiefe told the user on Instagram that she advised her not to participate in the film. "Sorry, no one can make Selena do anything she doesn't want to. I had a long talk with her about not working with him and it didn't click," she wrote in the comments.